Hey guys, I'm just going to do a full playthrough of Half-Life Opposing Force. No funny mods, no bullshit. New game. Easy. Yeah! Yeah, hold on. This is all messed up. Let's... Raw mouse input.
Hey man, you smell that? Smell what? Smell like another babysitting job to me, man.
No shit, man. Babysitting job my ass. This has training mission written all over it. Why else would they have kept our orders from us for so long, huh?
Yeah, what the hell is that all about? Throwing our asses in this hunk of junk and not even telling us what we're going in for, man.
Do you have a problem, Private? I will give you your orders when we have reached the LZ. You got that, soldier?
Sir, yes, sir.
I don't really give a damn what we're going in for. As long as I get to kill me something. I heard that.
Watch your vector, Goose 3. It's getting a little tight in here.
Surface tension.
Another search and rescue operation. I'm gonna be pissed.
Yeah, I'm gonna be pissed too when I gotta search out and rescue your sorry ass.
Anyone out there got a good view of the LZ yet?
Negative, Goose 7. I can see some activity out there, but I can't tell what it is.
Hey, Chef, I think Jackson here's got the eyes for it.
Okay, listen up, people. We have an extremely hostile situation.
Holy shit!
Uh-oh. Xenian wildlife time. Run. Adrian Shepherd. That's my name, I guess.
3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, you've woken up. Corporal Shepherd, is it? I've read the tag on your uniform. I'm glad to see my life-saving efforts weren't in vain. I can't say the same for him. I'm afraid you have been through a serious accident. Most of your friends didn't make it. I was hoping that you soldiers had come to rescue us, but now it seems we are all in the same situation. I think I saw a radio near the crash site where I found you. Perhaps you can go there and radio for help?
Got you. So this scientist is a good guy. He helped us. Wrong way.
These crab creatures.
Have you ever seen such a magnificent species? These crabs can completely control their host's nervous system. Can you imagine what the next stage of mutation looks like?
Interesting. Wait, hold on. Hold on. Yes, I can give myself an MRI scan. Also, this is a zombie marine. Don't go near him or else he'll try and kill you.
I think I got a red one.
Cry.
It smells worse than a chili cook-off. Okay, I don't want to die alone. Okay, Shepard, I see you found your power vest. That should keep you safe out there. See, now I've heard rumors that you troops may not actually be here to rescue us. Just don't forget about us out there, alrighty? Okay, I'll let you through now.
Thanks, Otis.
Fighting aliens is not in my job description. Good
I'm
luck,
sorry
sir.
About that. A wrench! Lasers. Uh-oh. I usually die at that part. Uh-oh, head crabs. The wrench is a really good weapon. It one hits head crabs. Hi, G-Man. Hey. Good thing I wasn't near that when it exploded. Parkour time. Let's see if I can do it without dying or saving. Ooh, a knife. It seems I can. Come on. Bye-bye. Night vision goggles, guys. Dead guys. Uh-oh. That was electric. Open the door. Ouch. All right, let's go. Now we have a gun. Generator control. See, now this isn't electric. If only that guy had listened to me when I told him not to open the fence. Anyway, now we have a gun. Laser sights. I missed that shot. Not that one, though. This is the Desert Eagle. Interesting. I guess we're supposed to leave now. Well, it was fun playing the game as a soldier. I guess now the mission is to leave. Oh, fucking hell, I hate you. Oh, shotgun. I'm kind of good at this game, I just remembered. How nice, an elevator with people on it. Oh! You are not people. Uh-oh. There we go. Oh, that's the G-Man. He's back. Hey, G-Man, thanks for opening that door. He's gone. Don't step into this radioactive waste. It kills you in one hit. At least I think it does. How did he survive that one shot? See, now those headcrabs die really fast. It's always best to use a melee weapon on a crab. Fucking dick. Alright, head crabs can be cute, but they can also be really dickish. Ooh! I didn't even touch it. I'm so good at this video game. Open up. I can, like, crouch under it anyway. There we go, the sewers. Dude, I am so good at this. Ooh, grenades. Oh my god, it's Dog from Half-Life 2. Yeah! Open the door. Ow! Dude, no. You're going the wrong way. Alright, I always fail this jump, or at least I usually take forever to nail it. There's no way I actually did that the first try. Like, there's no way. We are pulling out.
Please keep your limbs inside the train. Associate with the background in the areas of theoretical physics, biotechnology, or other high tech.
I'll save you. Oh well. He probably didn't have much that he was going to do anyway after I saved him.
hazards. Screenings are a requirement of continued employment in the Black Mesa.
The Black Mesa Research Facility.
Open up. All right. All right.
Candy. That's it. I have stupid machines. Why don't these ever seem to work? I don't want to die a virgin.
Why did he say that?
Candy. Stay. I thought we were becoming friends. All right,
don't kill Otis. He's really overpowered.
Candy. You wouldn't have a quarter I can borrow, would ya? Oh man, you smell that? Oh yeah, sure, we'll work better as a team.
I like this guy. Look at that. I can't believe you did too.
That's right, I got another one.
Dude, this guy is so powerful, I forgot about it. You killed him before I could even shoot him.
Have you seen the new IGADA?
No, I haven't. But a friend of mine.
What is that, Doc?
I don't know. I've never seen that species before.
It's okay, sir. I can take him.
Oh. No! I don't want to die! Ah!
Those poor bastards.
Come with me, Otis. To freedom!
My mom is gonna worry when I don't make it home tonight.
He can open this door.
I gotta say, that mall security job is looking pretty good right now.
Oh no. You're one of the... them. Can't we just get along?
What do you mean? Am I a bad guy?
Oh,
thanks,
that
Otis.
Was way too close for comfort.
Uh-oh.
Yes. Ah, you've been wounded. Let's try this. I'll stay here.
Sure, I have nothing better to do.
Man, I'm good at this game. Oh yeah, new weapon. So let's try to pull out. Oh, no. Once we have successfully pulled out this episode, there's our hangar.
Believe me, Freeman could be anywhere.
I'm not letting you go until you talk.
Well, I seem to be seriously wounded.
This is my post, sir. This is my post, sir. This is my post. This is my post, sir.
See, that's how you prevent yourself from getting mauled by a head crab. Okay, I easily could have made that. G-Man, you asshole. Man, all of this song is good. Frickin' song. All of the opposing force in Blue Shift music is great. Oh, he just barely missed me. Some of this stuff will fall. No. Don't go in the water. It kills you. The fall damage and it didn't let me. God damn. Huh, weird. Didn't work that time. Normally it blows everything that I need it to up. There it is. Yep. Alright guys, let's go. That was fun.